great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore. From the queen of flowing mountains to the south hills by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome and known quite well by all. She's the combination on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she rolled into the station, you could hear all the people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are dandies, so the people always say. From New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way. From the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall. No changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, through the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engines, hear that lonesome hobo's squall. You're traveling through the jungles on the Wabash.